that look. You talking too much.
You can do it,
Marcus.
You can tell him to stop.
No. Hey, I hope you guys are washing your hands, staying safe, feeling occupied, blah, 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 during this whole quarantine BS. Today, we're going to drop a video for you. It's going to be about getting to know me and Thomas a little bit more individually.
Sup, y'all? We back with another video. So, basically, the video is going to be intertwined. We ask the same questions, Lindsay answer, you'll see her response, and then you'll see my response. And yeah, hopefully y'all get to know us a little better.
Let's get started.
So where did you meet Thomas?
Where did I meet Thomas? I met Thomas. Actually, I knew Thomas from social media, but I met Thomas in Miami through some friends. Yeah, Memorial Day weekend, a long time ago.
Okay, so where did you meet him?
So we first met Miami 2012, Memorial Day weekend. First time I seen her, she came into the hotel room with her and her two girlfriends. I was about to get in the shower, so I proceeded to do so. I ain't paid him no mind.
Did she approach you first?
No. Her friend introduced everybody. You know, hey, this Lindsay. I said hi. And proceeded to go into the bathroom to take a shower. So we didn't officially really start talking until we got back to Maryland.
What's the worst thing that Thomas does that make you mad?
The worst thing that Thomas does that makes me mad, it's this little thing that every time we get into an argument, when things get really heated up, he gets in the car and just pulls off. If me and the kids will be here, he'll get really mad. And then he'll say, F you, and then get in the car pull off. Yeah, leave me and the kids here as a punishment. I get punished with our kids.
And that's the worst thing he does.
It really gets me mad. There's a lot of things that he just made me mad, but that really makes me it makes me so mad. Even if I don't want to talk to him, I'll grab my phone and start calling him so mad. Because I don't like when he... you can't just leave,
The worst thing that she does in public?
She can be complainative about things. Usually when we go out to eat, her food comes out fucked up. But she has the right to complain about that. But sometimes in public, she can be over-affectionate, grab my dick and stuff like that, and I'm not opposed to it, but I'm more so
reserved.
A gentleman in the streets, and what we do in the house is what we do.
What's his favorite food?
Thomas likes seafood. He likes crab cakes, lobster, stuff like that.
They all seafood.
No, seafood, typically he likes lobster or crab cakes, those two. Those are his favorites.
Her favorite food?
Chicken. To me, chicken is just dirty as shit, but she loves chicken. Something about me that just rubbed me wrong. My mom used to love cooking chicken, baked chicken, fried chicken. She's just a fried chicken fanatic, and I'm just not really with that shit.
So what makes Thomas happy?
Money. And his kids. He loves his kids a lot. Me, sometimes.
What's number one?
Number one? Money.
What makes you happy?
S- food, but no, beyond food, she's very affectionate. Mm-hmm. So when I have time, when I'm not working, when I'm not coaching and stuff like that, and I can give her the same amount of love that she pours in, of course it makes her happy.
So where does he want to go?
Like anywhere in the world. Thomas wants to go to South Africa. That's where Thomas wants to go.
Okay. Where does she want to go?
She wants to go to every country, but I think mainly she would love to go back to Burma, Myanmar, that's where she's from, originally, but we just don't think the kids are honestly old enough to take that flight. Mm-hmm. I think it's like a 24-hour or something like that. Mm-hmm. It's a long distance. Mm-hmm. And then and ultimately Thailand, but I think we'll do that with me and her sometime soon.
What's one thing you wish Thomas could know?
What's one thing I wish Thomas would know is to give himself a break sometimes. He works a lot. He overworks himself. I don't know, that sometimes things are going to be all right. Thomas never thinks that everything's going to be all right. He always thinks, like, the worst. He always prepares for the worst, which isn't a bad thing. It's just, he just never relaxes for real.
What's one of the things you wish she could know?
That she could know is that I sniff her dirty drawers. It's like, nah, that I love her. Sometimes, you know, things get hard. Sometimes I got a lot going on. And, you know, sometimes we all get busy and we get caught up in this thing called life. So, you know.
What is the most attractive thing about him?
Is that the physical one? Is that the one that says physical?
What is the most attractive thing about Thomas?
It don't say physically?
It's just the next one.
Oh, okay. So, sorry. the most attractive thing about Thomas? I would say his ambition is the most attractive thing. He is very ambitious. He's a go-getter.
What's the most attractive thing about him?
He's selfless. That's kind of like what I fell in love with. She's always kind of been selfless to the point to where, like, if I need something, she'll give me her last. And when I first met her, it was to the point to where, like, when it came to family, when it came to anybody, she was selfless. She would give them her last. She would go out of her way to do things. She would make it apparent to, you know, support anybody who was trying to do something. Or, you know, she was just always there in your corner. You could always count on her. So that was pretty big. I mean, she was selfless. Even to the point to where some things I didn't agree with, but you know, sometimes you can't change people's character, and if that's how they are, then you gotta learn to love them for that and embrace that. So I love that she was always selfless.
What's next?
So what is Thomas's favorite physical feature of yours?
Like, yeah. What's my favorite physical feature of Thomas?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me think. It's a couple. I would say his smile. think that Thomas has a pretty
smile. His smile?
Yes.
Okay. So what is her favorite physical feature?
Physical feature is probably your face. When you got a face to complement your body, I think it's kind of like the total package. So I would say your face, and then following that, her butt, and then probably your breast, and you know, just her as a whole.
So what do you think Thomas liked the most about you? Your smile? Mm,
physical or anything?
Just say, what do you think he likes the most about you? Whatever you want, you think it is?
Ask that question again. Oh, what do I think is okay.
What do you think he likes the most about you?
He likes it's so many things to like about me, so I don't know what is just one. But I would say, weirdly, my hair. Okay. I think the Thomas likes my hair a lot.
Okay.
What do you think she likes most about you?
Probably how I slang the meat. I don't know what else to say. I mean, I'm a man, so she loves that I take care of her. She loves the security. I take care of home, and then at night when I have time, I take care of her. So it's the total package, baby.
Tell me a secret about Thomas that he wouldn't want us to know.
This one time. Yeah, okay, this isn't a secret that you guys wouldn't know, but like one time me and Thomas were really drunk and we were leaving the club, and that's not a secret about Thomas. Oh, I got a good secret. He likes to pee. Like, he has this thing, and it's so disgusting. I have footage that I might add to the clip at the end if you guys want to see it. But I have, like, a bunch of, like, different videos in my phone that I take. If we're, like, randomly at a pit stop, we'll be at a school, we'll be at, like, a church, we'll be anywhere. Like, Thomas will pull his thing out and start peeing in the corner. Like, it's really nasty, like. I just think it's nasty because, like, he does it wherever. Like,
just that's a secret you want to tell everybody?
Yeah, that's just disgusting. Like, I wish he would stop doing that.
Okay.
Okay, what's the secret about Lindy that we don't know?
She always got on mismatched socks. It don't matter. Like, my socks are always coordinated. She always got on a different pair of socks, and I don't know why. But that's kind of how the cookie crumbles. And she can't drive. You know how they say, like, you know, Asian folks can't drive? She's definitely part of that prototype. You know that car a couple videos back? If you ain't seen it, I did buy her a newer model car, 2019 Mazda. She got two dents in it, too. She's talking about she don't know where they came from. They came from her. But, yeah.
All right, that's the end of the question, man.
So, I hope y'all enjoyed. You know, so we're going to wrap things up. That's pretty much it. Just remember, stay safe. Wash y'all dirty fucking hands. Make sure you use hand sanitizer. Wash your kids' dirty ass hands. Make sure they're not putting them in their mouth. And stay safe. Stay blessed. I love y'all.